If you watch all great cricketers, batsmen, bowlers, सबका स्टाइल एक नहीं होता, right? Everybody has got different style, different techniques. So what is it that makes them good? So sometimes technique can be overrated. Steve Smith is an exception to the basic of batting. इसकी बैट सीधा आना चाहिए. उनका बैट तो गली से आता है. So what is it that makes a great player? तो मेरा एक सिंपल लॉजिक है. And which I found with Steve Smith. So my job is actually to just analyze and find out why a certain player is exceptional. So I kept asking everyone who's known Steve Smith. When he came into the team, the Australian team, somebody asked him, you know, who's this young guy? And the answer that he got from one of the senior players in the Australian team was, he's acha banda hai, maza kiya, he's good fun, you know, good guy to have around. That was the opinion of Steve Smith when he came into the Australian team. Nobody thought that he would become such a batting great. So what made him special? Hitting balls. I was told by Michael Clark that he's never seen anyone hit more balls than Steve Smith does. And that is why he's able to manufacture all the kind of shots that he does. Because he's used to hitting balls, different kinds. So that is what makes Steve Smith special.